Great. What did I just set in motion?
Is this... what did you call it? Your inner sanctum? A research lab of your own? I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him?
Thank you.
Great. What did I just set in motion?
Is this... what did you call it? Your...
Great. What did I just set in motion?
Is this...
Thank you.
Great. What did I just set in motion?
Is this...
Again.
Subject number 12, S71B, electrode placement T2, stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation, the fear center of the brain. I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.
No.
I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.
Great. What did I just set in motion?
Is this, what did you call it? Your inner sanctum? Maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less than effective. The subjects scream and scream, but they die much too quickly. Tailored settings achieve better results. The only question that remains is which regions to focus on. Fear, hope, consent, trust, envy. Three of these are pivotal, but which will open the way?
amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation, the fear center.
Satisfying that look on your faces. Did you actually think if you locked me away, I would just cease to exist? Out of sight, out of mind. You did. You did. Didn't you? Oh, you were never out of my mind. I hope you're proud of yourselves. Satisfying that look on your faces. Did you actually think if you locked me away, I would just cease to exist? Out of sight, out of mind. You did. You did. Didn't you? Oh, you were never out of my mind. I hope you're proud of yourselves.